Hello everyone and welcome back once again to Decisive Campaigns, Ardennes Offensive. I'm here with another episode. And currently doing absolutely nothing as moving these guys doesn't matter. I should be able to repair that bridge. Alright. And after that, I'm going to move down towards the last bridge over here. And then finally, I can send those pioneers out. It will be quite a while. I think that bridge is repaired faster, so let's just keep it like that. Now... So those guys are all security units, so let's not waste any time. All right, let's take a look here. So given that, well, if they go here, they still have to get all the way around that road. Certainly be interesting to move up. Now that I do have this hex secured, let's go after this. I'm not a big fan of moving in here now. It's a real shame I cannot get any unit in there. Man. I have some artillery. Question is, what good will it do? They're not just gonna die by themselves. I guess next turn... I can get back at it. Also causing some disruption at least is not too bad. That's those guys. Okay. One of the I guess troublesome parts is this. They do have a lot here, but I think with these guys, I'm in a heavy forest snow hex. I'm quite willing to try it out. This is the unit that I need to take down, so obviously it's not looking good at the moment, and these attacks are anything but reasonable, apparently. They're an outright disaster. Even though they don't look that powerful. Guess my units are just that exhausted. Perfies also only 5 points. I mean, they only get it if they get to Liege or 15. I mean, I should be jumping for joy if I can get open. Especially if I can break through here, cut off that portion of troops. We'll have to see how it goes. The units of the 21st might make a bit of a difference, but huh. Any damage I can do against those units is good, so still somewhat stuck, although I'm quite curious how that's going to develop now. They blocked it off, huh? Heavy mortar troop D. What heavy mortars do they have? 107 millimeters. And they also have a unit from 9th Infantry, it's the tank battalion. Blocking my way. Now, Leibstandarte is moving towards Spa. It's a good thing I didn't try to run in there. Now, really? Yeah, it's a lot of units here. And I have to say, I'm not particularly impressed. Let's also do some regular shelling, actually. Right, now I can attack. It's not an amazing attack. Eleven on one. 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 15. To be honest, wiping those out is probably not even going to be all that useful. Let's see though. That's actually quite good. Did clear the rear. Still looking for reinforcements there. It's not a very powerful unit, but it's still at least there's still 4 Tiger 2, 6 Panthers, and some Panzer 4s that can come to reinforce these guys. It's better than nothing. If I knew what it was, it might not have been so bad, but interesting to see they're trying to launch some kind of a rescue operation for these 500 men of the 84th. Do have 20. I know they're pretty, they must be pretty weak by this point. Damn it, I almost had him. Out of 40, eh? It's really sad that, again, I was not able to beat this artillery battalion. It's holding me down quite badly. Taken Das Reich. Certainly have some units that can be sent. Now I have second Panzer. Now trying to engage whatever forces are here. No effect, huh? Let's move these. I did cut off their roads, but I guess they're still fine as it is. Can't get you in here, unfortunately. And also, it's only 3 points, but then again, those places are very, very far from the Meuse. I mean, even from Marche, it's an insane long distance up here. By any means. They might just well rest. There's nothing I can do there. That's try to stabilize this situation here because things are problematic, to say the least. Just barely made it. But I'm actually quite happy because it does mean that Saint-Hubert is now secure. And it was anything but secure before, actually. So, in that sense, at the very least, things are Going marginally okay. One thing that might happen if I'm lucky is I might be able to get the 130th Panzer Regiment to move up here on the next turn. And then these guys can link up with them. And then, at the very least... fuck me, this is the second time I'm making a misclick here. It's just so bad. Fuck. Can cut them off though. Just pretty interesting. Do I want to give up my river position? I actually don't think so. The main problem here, or another problem, yeah, here we go. There is another unit around here. So I'm still facing issues. They'll have some problem. I shouldn't have put them here. At least I can go from one to two roads. So that's some. Supply drop, eh? Only 12% of the aircraft will be able to join. Now, I have not only units from Fallstreamjäger around here, but also some grenadier units, Volksgrenadiers. which is nice. Also already getting some other units around here. Right, so being able to get those guys into Arlon is nice, but it's gonna take them a year before they get into Florenville as well. Not that there's much to do about it. If I could move these guys out at least. At least allows me to gather the 212 in this area. Still not fully done. So it's already on regular. That one is building up too. If I get to Sedan, there's a strategic supply base there currently. I was quite sure there was a unit there before, so I really wanted to go through there, but I guess it's not there now, so I can move past all that. I have to say, being able to move in here would be quite useful. It sucks that because of whatever units they have, I can't get into Rochefort, but I might be able to bypass it, try to get to Velin. Which is also another 5 points. Funny thing about all of this is that I'm not near anywhere closer to Celle, which is supposedly where the Germans got historically, at least in 1 point. Either way, I'm gonna wrap things up. I'll do the last final things in the next episode. I want to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider leaving a like, comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Take care, see you then. Bye bye.